So she went into the bedroom. She was struck down.